What's up, everyone? It's Mayor 3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to be another episode of the series. And wow, y'all saw that new intro? That's just wrong. Now Peach gets kidnapped, and then Mario goes chase her, and Yoshi just sat there. So, we got some new parts coming in that just came in like probably like weeks ago, and I'm just now showcasing this. So, for example, here's a go. World Maker, or World Courses, either way, whatever it's called. With this new update, you can make your own Super Worlds, which are all collected on up to 8 individual worlds. Each individual world needs to have a way to get from to the start to the goal, which is the castle. I already did it for you here. Keep in mind, you'll need to set a course in the castle slot for each world. Touch the castle and hold A, or hold A to set a course. Now, does that mean we really have to make a castle course? I mean, if so, that's fine. You can set up each. You can set up other courses, toad houses, warp pipes on each world as well. Yeah, too bad you can only set up only one set of pipes. That's actually kind of a shame. Oh well. From the world by main menu, you can upload a save super world to course world. You can have only one super world uploaded at a time, but it can contain up to 8 worlds. Okay. To start over from scratch, use a reset rock and make the super world of your dreams. Alright, fair enough. Alright, this first one's from Ben. He made this world, he gave it to me in the link. So, I can just choose to play it, so let's play it. Super Ben World, alright. Alright, we gotta go help Peach. We got 30 lives. Let's start. Luigi's Revenge, level 1. Reach the goal after defeating at least 10 Cheat Cheats. So, wait, was I meant to be Luigi? I like being my favorite character. Okay, here we go. Whoops. Oh, shit. Damn. I meant to jump. Oh, man. So, wait. Can I jump on those Cheap Cheeps? I'm not sure. And I screw up right away? Okay. Ah, jeez. Well, at least I found the cheat sheet. Alright, not too hard. I just kept screwing up. Too bad in this mode you can't keep you can't keep your power up. But then again, there's a Super Mario 3D world, and plus not all worlds contain the same power up. But every world does have the regular mushroom and the power and the fire flower. So let's see if I can get my lives back, and probably more. Alright, this story. I like this one. At least this one's more accurate. The original one is not. Says only one person cleared it? Is that what that one mean? Luigi's Revenge level 2. Reach the goal after defeating one swamp. So there's gotta be multiple ways to clear it. To defeat it. Really? Anything secret? Nothing? Crap. So, how in the world, how do I get that, those two, without getting killed? And did they just swap directions? See, how am I, wait a minute, hold on, whoa. I'm thinking I'm a little confused at the moment. How am I supposed to get that without getting hit? Whoops. I'm a little lost at the moment. Well, at least we somehow figured it out, but that was very risky. Alright, same thing. So, let's rescue Peach. Hopefully, I can still remain as Big Toadette. Luigi's Revenge, let's see, we should go after defeating 5 Fire Piranha Plants. I'm definitely picking up that Super Mario World vibe from that. Alright, I just wanted to make it here big. Great levels, Ben. A little challenging, but still great. Alright, I'm gonna do one more course, or a super course, from Weezer X. He has four courses, let's get started. Fresh Plateau, 1 out of 1. Wait a minute. Whoops. Oh, almost didn't notice that. I forgot the ground pound does that, or the power block does that. See, in the actual Super Mario version, it was supposed to shoot me out like a cannon. Well, thank you for the Super Mario World vibe. Appreciate it. I'll take it. Seems like you gotta pump that thing fast. But I'm not that good at button mashing, so, oh well. Fresh Delta. Okay. Get out of my face. No, we are not having flying fishes. fresh depths. Whoa, those fly fast. Oh, damn. That was attacking me from a distance. Oh, snap. Alright, 20 lives, and we're on our way to the castle level. Fresh Apocalypse. If I pronounce that right, but y'all know my pronunciation is terrible. Alright, so, okay, we got Rising Lava. Oh! Okay, I see that lava's rising again. Okay. So that's what the coins meant. Okay. Now that was wrong, putting Bowser all the way up top. We didn't even see him. And I said I'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from AUO3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Mario Maker 2. I didn't want to just do one chorus, because I knew this episode might have been a little too short, so I decided to do one more just for the heck of it. Alright, so yeah, thank you all for submitting your levels. Well, mainly Ben. He was the only one who submitted me an actual world course for me. So, thank you again. So, I'll see you then. Next episode. Later!